While Return to Moria is an amazing game from start to finish, there's unfortunately not a whole lot of incentives for you to continue playing once you finish the main objectives. There's been hints of more content being released in future updates, but since it's most likely not going to occur anytime soon, I've decided to occupy my time with restoring Moria to its former glory, one brick at a time. Seeing as the Western Gate is the first area we are introduced to in our journey, it only made sense to start our work there. So let's dive right into it and get a look at how it panned out. And that's it. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for upcoming videos.